Roller Coaster and this song was called Macaroni Pie. Now we start the set with a song that I've written many years ago, 10 years ago, and give the title to a record that came out in 2013, effectively, and will be repressed next year for High Tide Recording This. A record that I did in Spain called El Señor Sur. So we're gonna play a few songs out of this record. The first one we play is my favorite. It's called Deep.
Thank you. Thank you.
Inspired by dedicated to Japan, and it's a fun place to go, Japan, and it's very different from touring everywhere else in the planet. Anyway, we did a few songs, some are mine, some are not, that I was saying. The first one we played is a song that I've done many years ago and takes the name from the main shopping street that crosses the city of Kyoto. This one is called Kawaramachi.
Oh,
Ramen we've ever had in our life in a 24-hour place. So I wrote a song dedicated to those fantastic ramen of Hiroshi. Hiroshi no Subarashi Ramen.
Thank you.
Japan. For obvious reason, the Astronauts became huge in Japan right after the Ventures, the most famous band. And they literally, together with the Ventures, contributed to the creation of the Lekki movement. So in a land, Japan, that is very important for the history of instrumental music, of course. Let's get back to the music of Surfer Joe with a song that is pretty precious to me, that I did also about 15 years ago, and was included first in a compilation produced by Double Crown that was called Brave New Surf, and then lately included into my Senior Surf album. This one is called The North Swell.
Thank you.
songs out of the last record, Swell as Well. War Traveler, sorry. By the way, we get some merch. We have the merch. We're going to put it out at the end of the show if you're interested. So, two songs. The first one of the two is an interesting one called On Top of Their Game.
Thank you.
All right. I thought it was coming much later.
No, baby.
I thought it was coming. Well, that's fine. All right, this is a song that is dedicated to the Griptones, of course. But I know you like this. Judging from your set list, I guess you like this one. Thank you for being here on this Monday night. Thank you, the Griptones, of course. This one is called The Last Wave. Thank you.